This problem helps us intuitively understand various periodic trends on the periodic table, specifically the effect of nuclear charge.